is how you can enable two-step verification on your Outlook. Now, this is really simple and also very important as it includes major security factors. So let's just start. First, open up your web browser and just search for Outlook.com. Now, after you go to Outlook.com, your initial page is going to be this. Just tap on your profile on the top right. Go to your profile. After you tap on My Profile, on the left-hand side, you will see a security icon right there. As you can see, this is right here. Click on Security. And after you click on Security, on the top right, you will see to turn on an option to turn on two-step verification. Tap on that. Now, after you tap on that, you will just have to add an identity or your, I mean, you have to add a way to sign in or verify your account. Now, just scroll down. You'll see two-step verification right here. Turn it on. Now, after you turn it on, just read this. These are the following steps. Just tap on Next. And you will be able to just get a Microsoft Authenticator app, or you will just be able to use your phone number too. Now you can just enable your phone number. Now it's turned on. I have used my two email addresses to just use the two-step verification. And with that, I am able to just complete my verification process now. As you can see, I have two of my emails right here to verify myself. And as you can see right here, this two-step verification is turned on. So that is pretty much it, guys. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more tutorial videos, and bye bye. Take care.